You got it. Let's go to the other side.
Now just bring it up. You got it, dude?
Yeah. You reach.
No. Two,
eh? Yeah, one. Pull it back. What?
Not like
don't
that.
Don't break it. I think when you guys were trying to open it, you have it undone.
Benjamin. Andrew. And they've come with Debbie. And Andrew and Matthew there. And Kate. And Megan. Okay. And Sam.
No, she can go back. We know who we got. What's the number?
W7. Yeah.
Debbie's checking in the house for us with Tubbo and George.
Go! Go! Go!
Kelly's generally getting in the way.
Hey, Kelly.
And here, look who's here. Zazzy's right here. Hey?
No.
It's just that then they've got a cat taking.
What for?
Well, no, it goes nowhere.
Every time we have to talk to them, we've got to sort through the whole office. We're going to put them all in because they're all going to get dust. Yeah? Let it go forward. No, we can go.
Can they go?
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, okay.
Mind. Come on, Kelly, mind. Mind out the way. That's it. That's it. And this cow's been done. She's been checked. Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
7 months.
7 months? Cool.
Probably almost 7 months.
Okay.
But I'm always off by a couple of weeks because I don't have a sonogram thing. So it's thereabouts.
Okay. Great.
She's starting to udder up, so from now on you'll just have to tell from her udder. And then also they get, we call it floppy fanny. They get very floppy in the day. There you know.
Okay. See, this is this cow's turn. And she's gonna get checked.
George, you got a pipe there?
What a pipe.
You got a pipe.
Pipe, love. Yeah.
Sorry, I'm a bit slow here.
Okay. Now we've got the cow. There's Tabo going up on top. Matthew's coming around this side. He's going to give her some meaty.
Yeah, just put it in and then just load it again. Because he's a bit heavier, you can give him a fraction more. In 5 bottles. Sorry.
He's more like 450.
Oh.
Oh. They hate it.
They dribble, dribble, dribble. Okay, that one's had its medicine. Come, Kelly. Kelly, Kelly. Kelly, Kelly.
You got a dish or something, eh? You got a dish.
Up. Aye, aye, aye. Shh, shh.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
And you put the bar there so that the cows don't get out again. Come, Kelly. 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 Kelly.
W1.
Kelly. Come, Kelly. That's it. Hello, Sprocket. Hey, Sprocket. Sprocket's saying, yeah. And we've got Zeus up there, and here's Zaz. And that, he's behind. Just Teddy's meeting. It's Aunty Debbie's checking to see whether this cow's pregnant.
Yeah, also possibly the same, it's just the way that it's lying, its head is right here. Yeah. So calf's already turned, so it's over 6 months, so yeah, seven months, it could be even further, I can't say really.
Okay, here comes Matthew with the mutie.
What do you call these things here?
They're gnelins, yeah.
They
can't eat them, but the pigs eat them.
Having a meeting. There we go. And she's off. And there she goes. Okay, now here comes the bull. He's a bit grumpy. He's not normally a grumpy bull.
Not normally.
Not normally. Here comes a cow. Watch behind you. Okay, Benjamin's the gatekeeper. Right, and she's in. Okay. Poles are there to stop her jumping out, you see. Now they're trying to get her to put her head up. Goes down her throat. Come on, get your head up. That's it, that's it, that's it. Okay. I don't like this medicine.
Boys are a bit heavier than
yours. Right. Off you go. All mutied up. All mutied up. Who's going to come in next, guys? Zaddy? Huxley? Hey, Sprock, are you watching? Where's Kelly? Where's Kelly? Here comes the bull. Okay. Head up, head up, head up. And he's grumpy. put your head up. That's a head coming up.
Got it, but it's down there.
Matthew dives in with the squirter. Your voice. Hey? Hey? That's it. That's it. Oh, yeah. Hey? Hey? These ones have all been done, no? Okay, let's look at it from this side. Oh, black and white thing, huh?
Pregnant? 6.5 months?
Great.
Okay, let's go, Matt.
I say 6.5, she could be 7.
How many?
2.
Right.
Done.
No?
No, one.
Oh, you did one.
Just one.
Only one.
Okay.
Try and go underneath. He's going underneath.
No.
You got it? Come here.
The boy, huh?
How many?
Yeah, 400. He's a jersey. Two's fine.
Two's fine.
Yeah. They have all their weight.
Standing by, watching everybody else get checked for pregnancies.
George, do you want me to give that sick one? I'm not going to dose that sick one.
Fine.
Because while the vets had a look at it, I don't want to mess anything. But I wouldn't mind giving her some of that to Octane vet because she's not. This is a bit of poison and it puts a bit of strain on their body. But the Octane vet is just a stimulant for her.
So that's the silver packet.
No, it's the
Jorba.
Sam can get it. I just need a Jorba. I've got a needle. I've got. I just don't have a syringe.
I'll go get one.
No.
Yes. You're going to have to put the pop on.
Okay.
I'm just going to get one.
I have a good idea.
Are you going to do it for me? Thanks,
what's
Matt.
What's in here, George?
What?
Hey.
Oh, you got it.
Oh, no. Well
yep. Last one.
W5. 5.
Lots of jungle gymming here. Hey. Lots of jungle gymming. Auntie Debbie's putting her gloves back on again. And she's gonna check and see. If this one's pregnant. Oh, you still lost your voice.
What was that, a big cough?
Big cough.
Sam? Yeah, similar.
Same sort of.
Yeah, 7. Nice.
And 9 months is a gestation, eh?
Yeah. So what are you? July, August, so they're going to calm nicely when your food is coming in.
Yeah.
Done already, eh?
Yeah, wow. She was good. No, no fight. This is our sick little baby, so we know she hasn't been able to keep the baby, so she's been sick.
So, George, she was the very sick one?
She's the one who got that something wrong. Okay. Poisonous, yeah. I mean, I don't think she's too sick, but she's eating again, so she's looking better. I mean, she looks terrible, but,
yeah.
You know, she's better than she was.
Her eyes have that funny colour around it.
Sunken, yeah, and they're still yellow.
Yeah.
Which indicates the liver something.
Can I go close the door, mate.
George, the only reason I'm sticking my hand in is because I'm sure she's full of pus in her uterus.
Okay.
And if you just do this, it sometimes comes out of it.
Okay.
Is there something wrong with that thing? It's like coughing or whatever.
The cow? The bull?
The ox.
Oh, no.
It's just horrible.
Is he coughing?
Yeah.
The bull's shanker, you've been through the mill, eh?
Well, she's not constipated like she was the other day. I mean, up to his tummy.
Yeah. No, it's actually
much.
He's actually fine.
Here we go. You're a good girl. Are you a good girl?
Hey.
No, he's already broken the door, Dad.
Ah, that door's. It just does it.
Yes.
You had to bang it hard. Okay.
It's a far back.
That thing's been dinged.
Okay.
And we fixed the door, but you really got to slam it hard.
Okay.
Let's watch her come out the chute.
You're not going to give her any of this stuff.
I'm not, because it's a poison and I don't want to put her system under any more pressure.
Yeah. But she'll pick up condition again.
She will. And I can leave you.
And I hope that the other two guys that have got the bollocks in each will do something.
I'm sure they will. Because it used to be the method of choice. It's called short balling, where you leave both the balls in, you just take the sack off, so the balls are high, and they get too hot, so that the sperm dies, because it's too hot, because it's close to their body, they don't
That's
cool
a theory.
Off. But in cold weather, they can bring
it. That's a nice talking point.
So it used to be the method of choice, but it's... It wasn't so good because all the cows are getting pregnant during winter. Well, if you were keeping your herd together, if you didn't want to separate your bulls, that would be enough because then you could time when they would calf.
Yeah.
About, you know, roundabout.
George, this you can even use for horses. The horses eat in Senecio or something. Very good. Liver stimulant. We kept Matthew's horse alive while we were busy grieving it. We kept it alive with this, and when we
what happened to it?
Senecio.
Poison, Senecio. Plant poison.
What is that?
It's that little yellow flower plant poison.
The new one that was, that you got just been
removed? That white one.
That you got been removed there last?
No, that's Blackjack. That's her replacement.
Okay.
Yeah. And the minute we pulled back on this, she just went downhill. So, it's
so now they're cross. They've been jolted and given medicine and so on. They are just going to be naughty. Hey? So they've already tried to open the car door. Checking out what's inside. And there she goes. So there we go. Look at you. All calm. Are you going to have a go at the bucket too? Okay. So they're all pregnant. That's amazing. We're going to have babies in July.